The top story, GE will sell 20% of its healthcare unit and distribute the rest to shareholders. Plans to exit its Baker Hughes stake as well over the next 2 to 3 years. And the stock is higher by almost 3%. GE CEO John Flannery is going to be joining Squawk on the Street later this morning. It's a CNBC exclusive at 10:30 a.m. Eastern Time. What's left of GE is going to be aviation, power, and renewable energy. So lots of different companies from the once great large GE.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.